YouTube Rewind, the annual collection of all your favourite family-friendly PG clean creators from 2010, all in one video. Now, these videos started off quite good, like 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015. Those were all decent, but in the last couple of years, it hasn't been great. Like, do you remember last year when they had the damn Daniel guy in it? Yeah, somehow this year they managed to make it worse. Okay, now, after thinking about it for about 5 seconds, I've realised that this video is only probably bad because nothing good has happened on YouTube this year. Like, think about it. All that really happened this year was, like, Jake Paul, fidget spinners and people losing 2/3 of their revenue. If there's not at least 10 appearances of the yellow dollar sign, I'm going to be very disappointed. Like, 2017 has definitely been one of the worst years in terms of, like, just stuff on YouTube. Like, nothing that big really happened, except, of course, the bane of my existence. But anyway, let's jump into YouTube Rewind 2017 and see what they've got for us.
Welcome back to YouTube Rewind. We've got two special guests with us.
Are both of these people Viners? Like, I know who both of them are, but the only reason why I know who this one is because I know she's like one of them like extremely unfunny Viners turned Instagram comedians. And also she fake giving away her hair to charity. Just a great person in general to represent YouTube at the start of YouTube Rewind 2017. He's wearing a BAPE face mask. Now, I couldn't give one about your fashion sense, but if you're one of these people that wears, like, BAPE face masks everywhere, like, I see people wearing them just walking down the street sometimes. Like, why are you wearing one? You're not going into an area affected by, like, Ebola or something. You just look like a knob. Now, I don't know if it's just because I'm extremely uncultured, but I couldn't recognise a single person in that clip. Like, I've been using YouTube since about 2006, and I have honest to God never seen any of these people in my life. I just don't have anything to say at this point. Like, we all knew it was coming. Okay, now, I've deeply analysed, like, every single frame of this clip, and out of all the people in it, I recognise two people. There's Emma Blackery and that Minecraft YouTuber that swore once.
Today, we are going to be going over 5 Minecraft YouTubers who've sworn. Next up is spot number 2. We have a video of where DanTDM actually swears.
But when you look him in the eyes in normal survival mode, he will turn into a crazy son of a bitch.
Whoa, Dan. Chill out.
Yeah, Dan, chill the fuck out. There is absolutely no excuse for using the B words. But, like, for real, who are these people? Like, I spend way too much time on YouTube, and I have never laid eyes on these people. Like, I really hate to sound like rice gum here, but,
a lot of the people in this are pretty irrelevant. I'm not exactly saying I'm massively relevant myself, but some of the people I've spotted in this haven't done anything notable since, like, 2011.
Now, I'm not just saying that because I'm salty I'm not in it. Quite frankly, I don't really give one. I mean, an invite would have been nice. But, like, as unfamily-friendly PG clean as Rice Gum is, or as much as you may dislike him, like, I'm not the biggest fan of him. At the end of the day, he gained hundreds of millions of views this year and millions of subscribers. Why isn't he in this video? Oof. Now, the problem with doing, like, a yearly compilation, I guess, of what's happened is a lot of the things that happened in the first half of the year are going to be extremely irrelevant and just cringy now. Like, look at last year. They put Damn Daniel in there. That was fucking awful even back then. Did he just dab as he fell into the grave? Was that really necessary?
Still is in a state of disrepair.
What the fuck? Like, they're just flying around all happy and that, and then, like, 2 seconds later, it's a thing about the Houston flood.
In a state of disrepair.
Like, what? Like, I get their heart was in the right place with it, but I'm not too sure what it has to do with YouTube. Are you having me on here? Planking. Is whoever made this from the past? Like, that was a solid meme back in, like, 2011. It's currently 2017, lads. Let's just move on. Anyway, after that, everyone just dances around all happy. There's a bit with Jake Paul and Logan Paul, but no one really cares. Right, but anyway, guys, that's the end of today's video, and I hope you did enjoy it. As I mentioned at the end of all my videos recently, we're trying to hit 1 million subscribers on this channel by the end of the year. So if you're new around here and did enjoy this video, then please consider subscribing. It really does mean a massive amount to me. Also, let's try and get 35,000 likes on this video. If we get 35,000 likes, I'll make a planking video. But yeah, anyway, guys, as I said, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, be sure to subscribe and smash that like button.